roaring at the moment. Gray sends it in, brilliant ball! Teta, Anderson, Schlupp, Gehi, all in the penalty area. In it goes from Eze. Oh, Mateta, free header! The Eagles inflict another talent in the Toffees' top flight future.
It's a brilliant ball in from Eze. Everton dropped deep, but suddenly Eze, seemingly marked by Mikalenko. It's a complete mismatch to Kore. Doesn't see Mateta on his back shoulder. It's a very simple run from the Palace striker. Just, he wasn't going to miss from there. Great header. Lampard's team found themselves with an awful lot to do.
They get away with it, Everton. Coleman caught on it. Mateta, Pickford backpedalling. Still Mateta, support is coming. Ayew's in there, Pickford had a go at it. Zaha, Pickford's not there, and Ayew forces it over. It's getting worse and worse for Everton. They were kicked off there, the Toffees.
That's their 11th mistake. That's led to a goal this season. Seamus Coleman losing the ball on the halfway line, and from there, Everton actually have enough men back. They've got five men. And then there's a mix-up between Pickford and Mikalenko, just getting in each other's way. No one taking responsibility. That was a decent arm for Pickford, but it just falls straight to the chin of Ayew. And from there, I don't think anyone touches it. Frank Lampard cannot believe it.
And Everton with a mountain to climb, but plenty of time. Mikalenko forward. One by Holger, brilliantly done by Keane. Oh, they needed that. And right back in business are the Toffees.
Well, that's exactly what Everton are. Back in this game. I said the next goal was crucial. You can hear the atmosphere in this stadium. It's very simple. Just a long ball to the back. They isolate Mitchell and Holgate at that back post. Holgate just does everything he can to help that ball back in, keep it alive, and from there, it's absolutely brilliant from Michael Keane.
Well, this ground has produced some eventful matches this season. And Frank Lampard will be a lot happier right now. They still trail, though, of course, Everton, but the fans believe again. Pickford. Good ball out to Gray, a good control from Gray. A good footwork from Gray. Coleman. And still finds Dele Alli. Richarlison! Fights away through! Everton erupts! Right in the thick of the action again is Richarlison! The man for these moments, a Goodison. It's Toto.
Oh, it's not the prettiest of finishes from Richarlison. Well, that doesn't matter. The all important thing is it made its way into the back of the goal. It's brilliant play from Damari Gray initially, taking three Crystal Palace players on, finding Coleman, who is more of a hopeful ball to the back post. And Dele Alli's the same, brings it down well, and then tries to just flash it across that penalty area. Once it falls to Richarlison, you know he's got one thought in his mind. His first touch is brilliant. Little controlled back heel, knowing he can finish with his left foot. As I said, it's not the most pleasant on the eye. It takes a deflection from the sprawling Conor Gallagher. And that's what makes it difficult for Botland in that goal. But it doesn't matter for Frank Lampard. The fact is, it's 2-2.
A scrappy goal, but a big one in this relegation scrap. Damari Gray, the Gladys Street end, right behind this Everton side. Drawing at the moment. Gray sends it in, brilliant ball! Dominic Calvert-Lewin! back of enormous importance for Everton.
It's a brilliant delivery. Spoken about Everton lacking real quality, and when they have put quality in there, they've attacked it so well, and that's exactly what Dominic Calvert-Lewin does there. It's a beautiful ball right in behind those defenders, just over the head of Crystal Palace players, and Dominic Calvert-Lewin keeps his eye on it all the way, gets off his feet, full diving header.
That could be one of the most important goals in Everton's history. You can't undersell it, because for Frank Lampard's men, Premier League survival is on the line. It's at the right end, the Gladys Street end. We've seen an extraordinary second half for their side.